Hi, today I am going to explain how to copy and paste features in SolidWorks. So this is the reference feature and I am going to show how to copy the features from the reference. So let's start. So this is the simple model I have created. So to copy this feature, just simply click this feature, press Ctrl and drag to the surface. So it automatically creates. Suppose I want to create on this face, then click reference feature, press Ctrl and just drag on the face. So this is how we can create multiple features. Simply drag and drop option I'm showing once again. So you just press Ctrl and place it on the face. So this is the easiest way to create features, and we can edit feature according to our requirement. So we can edit the sketch also according to requirement after copying this feature. Thank you.